Welcome back to another video. This is Jesse, aka Hack.em Figures, and this video is going to be dedicated to one of my favorite bands of all time, one of the most influential bands, if you ask me, in my personal opinion, the motherfucking Misfits. This is going to be a review of a toy that came out in collaboration between the Misfits and Dead Zebra Inc. It makes a lot of vinyl toys. I just recently started getting into vinyl toys, and I saw this and I couldn't resist this. I mean, come on, it's fucking anything the Misfits, I'm a sucker for. He came out with a toy called the Kill Kat. It's basically like a killer twin looking Kit Kat. This is it right here, guys. This is the Kill Kat. And we're gonna crack this motherfucker open and check him out. I had him for a while now. I wasn't gonna open it, but I figure for the sake of the channel, I'm gonna open this guy up. The packaging looks really cool. It's fucking pretty spot on to a Kit Kat. They only made 666 of these, and I hopped on it right away. I should have bought two, really, so I can keep one in the package, since I'm obviously a fucking mint on card collector, but also am a toy photographer. So two made sense for me, but I only got one. He's no longer going to be in the package. I'm actually going to crack him open for this video, and we'll see how it goes.
Here's a closer look at the Kill Kat and the packaging. Pretty spot on to a Kit Kat, really. And back here we have all the nutritional facts. And let's see if we can read some of these here. 666 calorie, guys. So if you guys try to eat this... yeah, it's 666 calories. It also expires on 666.
So I hate that I had to ruin this fucking packaging. It's so cool looking, but I cut the top. I'm going to take them out right now, and let's give them a look. And there you go, guys. Here's the Kill Kat. And I must say, seeing this in person right now, and man, he's fucking dope. There you go. See? You have like the... similar to the Crimson Ghost right there. And you got the Jerry Only look on the other side here. It says Kill Kat on both sides. And on the back, you have the Crimson Ghost. This is pretty cool, man. Yeah, he's probably about 6 inches tall. And actually, I'm surprised. Look, his little articulations here on the legs here. I guess to help put it back in the packaging if you want. Yeah, that's the Kill Kat Misfit variant. 6 inch version of this thing. I will definitely follow him on Instagram, Dead Zebra Inc., for more of these Kill Kats and other toys. He has like a Hershey Kiss. Like, they have like faces and they're like ripping out of the foil. It's really fucking badass. But this one caught my eye, the Kill Kat. And these are really cool. There's so many different colorways of this. And this is just a Misfit variant. And but there's so many different kinds. There's like glow in the dark, there's purple, there's cranberry, there's all kinds of different ones. That glow in the dark, I'm coming after you, motherfucker. Glow in the dark Kill Kat, I'm coming after you. And if that wasn't enough to feed your hunger, this will. I got the king size just for you. You guys really thought I was only gonna get one? Get the fuck out of here. This is a king size, you guys. King size Kill Kat. And this one came out not too long ago, actually. Last month, I got the 6-inch figure, and I had to get this one. This is a 14-inch. This one runs about $130. They only made 138 of these, so I was saving money to go to Japan, but I had to spend some of that money to get this bad boy here. Look at this fucking packaging. This is fucking insane. Again, you got the Kill Kat, the vitamin 138 fortified. You got your king size Crimson Ghost Misfit logo here. Here's a warning here. It says do not eat, seriously. This is not really food. This is a vinyl fucking toy. So you gotta be a complete fucking idiot to even try to attempt to eat one of these. So I'm gonna crack this guy. I'm gonna crack this one open for the first time. I'm actually really fucking excited. After seeing the 6-inch, I'm really fucking excited to see how this one's gonna come out. 14 inches of vinyl goodness, Misfits goodness, Dead Zebra Ink goodness. So let's fucking check it out. Here he is out of the box, and this motherfucker is massive. And this motherfucker is fucking gorgeous. He's beautiful. You can smell the fucking vinyl on this guy. You can see he's pretty big. Look at that. Pretty tall. And it's the same thing as a 6-inch figure. You can see the faces here. You have the Crimson Ghost face here, the Jerry Only face here, the Crimson Ghost logo here in the back, and you have the Kill Kat logo here. And yeah, he's massive. And detail on here, even though it's kind of like cartoonish and plain, I mean, the detail is fucking dope. I mean, you get like the teeth, the blood, like it's just fucking dope. Dead Zebra Ink coming through clutch with this here, with the Misfits. So here's the two together, 14 inch, 6 inch. If you guys can somehow get your hands on one of these, go for it. Like I said, they're sold out. They're pretty expensive now. So good luck if you want to pay high prices, then more power to you. But yeah, here it is, the Kill Kats. Once again, guys, thank you for tuning into my channel on reviewing this awesome toy here. If you're new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. A lot of cool videos coming out, a lot of toy reviews, a lot of conventions coming up, Monsterpalooza, Designer Con. I have a trip to Japan. I'm going to be documenting that, a lot of toy hunting out there. Once again, I'm Hack'em Figures. Thanks for tuning in. Peace the fuck out, guys.